WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive Wisconsin's best-selling car, the 2014 Cruze, with zero down, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment. Hurry, offer ends June 2nd. Learn more at wisconsindrivechevy.com.
And we'll be on Weather Watch for today. A warm front moving through this morning will rapidly allow our temperatures to climb. We'll see readings into the 70s by the noon hour and just about 80 degrees by mid-afternoon. Now, rain and storms will begin to approach the western part of the state as soon as around 3 o'clock this afternoon. And that's where we expect the stronger storms to be in place. We could still see isolated rougher storms during the evening and overnight, but our better chance for the rain holds off until after around 5 to 6 p.m., and that's going to help to limit the instability and the severe potential. Now, low 60s tonight with periods of showers and thunderstorms evening and overnight. Lingering instability for tomorrow morning. Keep showers around in the morning, and then we'll begin to clear out. Still pleasant tomorrow, right around 70, 65 for Saturday, and then as we move into Mother's Day, a chance for showers in the afternoon. Temperatures still in the 60s.